darlings, if there isn't a Chinese millionaire that hasn't changed their name to Cha Ching, well then there's no point in Asian people having any money at all.